大丈夫
shouldn't be. Naughty, naughty. You'll get caughty.
Peeves, don't you...
I'm going to tell.
Oh, blasted Peeves. I've got to stop him or at least get to the librarian with a good excuse for all of this.
Wait, I don't want you getting into trouble for me.
I have a way with the faculty when it comes to disciplinary matters. Besides, I like having friends who are in my debt. Now go. Good luck in your search. Now, where has that damned poltergeist got to?
I know just the spell to repair this armor.
Repairer! Revelio.
Traces of ancient magic. There must be more to this world. That's it! Wake up that rune over there. Lumos. I wonder if I can hit the rune with a spell. Not surprising. Guards at the ready.
Vigo! Revelio. Repairer. Lumos.
This must be the way forward, but to where?
Revelio! Lumos. 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 Nearly there. Best keep my wits about me. Repairer. Levioso. Accio. Levioso. Levioso. It's a book after all. Revelio.
You wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Miss Isadora Morganach, welcome.
Professor Rookwood, Professor Bacall.
We understand that you are adjusting well to life at Hogwarts.
I am.
I am glad. Especially in light of your unusual situation, starting as a fifth year.
As it happens, I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year. I've never heard of another like us.
Miss Morganach, when we spoke yesterday after class, you asked about the beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited your hamlet.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough for what you did.
We were glad to help.
And yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination running wild, but it was certainly real to me.
It was not your imagination.
Percival, Professor Rackham can see them too. But we have never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
Ancient magic?
Few are capable of wielding it. Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let us not get ahead of ourselves, Miss Morganach.
Before I can train you to wield such magic, you must first master all that Hogwarts has to offer.
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few. As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.
Sebastian.
Sneaking in the restricted section again! I had thought we were through with this mischief. Clearly, detentions are insufficient. I'm afraid I must take this to the headmaster.
But that being said, Peeves informs me that you didn't come alone tonight. If someone has coerced you, I would have you tell me. You're a bright boy. Don't waste this.
There was nobody else. I came alone.
Oh, Sebastian. What will your uncle say?
Revelio. 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 Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Revelio. Revelio.
Hello there. Please, come in. Let me know if you need help finding anything. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Revelio.
I should imagine she'd always have room for an extra cauldron.
Accio. Revelio.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio. 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 Lumos.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Leviosa. Reparo. Incendio. Reparo. Accio. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
be shy. What is it you might be interested in? You can stop by any time.
Revelio. Accio. Reparo. Accio.
I told you not to go down that path.
Miss Peck from Rood and Peck said a customer lost a diracle around here. I know we're not supposed to go down there. I just thought...
You could have got us in a lot of trouble.
Very sorry, Father. Only she said I might earn a reward. Instead, I just wasted our time. There you are! Ha! Finally! I'll have enough for that wind wisp. Ah, well, not meant to be. Also, I may have knocked over a dustbin back there.
Never mind, I'll fix it, as always.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead.
Revelio!
House elves are wizard kind.
Revelio. Revelio.
Stop
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
She was humming again.
Oh, that's why you were so bothered.
Of course I was bothered. It's enough trying to memorize dates for bins without being pounded by a horrible tune that Peeves likely made up.
I knew I'd heard it somewhere. That's where it's from. Yes, it is a horrid tune. Very strange melody. Speaking of Peeves, I think...
You cannot be serious. Goblins working with rookwood makes no sense.
It is rather unorthodox, to say the least.
Unorthodox? It's inconceivable. It's... Ah, Fig. You have a visitor. I'll see what I can find out.
Sir, I was able to search the restricted section while you were with Professor Black. It was a book we were after.
The restricted section? But how? Thinking on it, perhaps it's best you spare me the details.
Fair enough. In fact, the book was below the restricted section as it appeared on the map.
I want to hear everything. First, let's have a look. Oh dear. Some of these pages seem to be missing. It appears someone has got to the book before us. Still, I will need time to study what remains. Perhaps we can still salvage something useful, though it may take some time. I wonder why it was here, below Hogwarts.
I think I know, sir. I saw two more memories where I found the book.
Another pensive. Godric's heart.
The man we saw before, Percival Rackham, was a professor here. The first memory showed him and three other professors using ancient magic to restore a hamlet from a drought.
Miriam was right. And the second memory?
They were talking to a student who started as a fifth year, like I did. She could see traces of magic too.
Why those memories? Perhaps this book will explain. I'll have to take it with me to London. The headmaster has insisted that I speak directly to the minister about George's death.
What will you tell them about Mr. Osric's death?
I don't know how much I dare say. George tried to convince the ministry about Ranrok, but to no avail. My instinct is to follow the path we are on for the moment and keep the details to ourselves until we know more.
I understand. I'll see what I can learn about the missing pages while you're gone.
Good. Don't neglect your studies. Your wand work is improving by the day. But you'll want to pay attention in herbology and potions. There's more to magic than spellcasting.
Plenty to keep me occupied while you're gone.
You've done exceptionally well. I look forward to seeing all that you've accomplished when I return. Oh, and don't neglect your friends. You may be surprised by how much you can learn from them as well.
Lower Hogsfield as soon as possible. I would like to talk to you about Rookwood and Harlow, and it might be best to do so outside of the castle.
Professor Fig and Weasley have asked that I teach you an additional defensive spell. Please complete the assignments. Given you, and then proceed to see me in my classroom.
Future champion coming through.
Hello, Lucan. I'd like to practice with the training dummy.
Excellent idea. This time will be a bit more of a challenge. Ready?
That'd be brilliant.
Wonderful. I'll set things up. Remember to cast all the spell combinations before the dummy lands again. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Incendio, Leviosa.
Good one!
Leviosa! Incendio.
That's it! Keep trying!
Accio! Incendio. Accio! Incendio. Leviosa. Incendio!
Excellent form! Impressive wand work. I'd hate to face you in a duel.
Thanks, Lucan. You've been a great help.
Oh, stop. Don't make me blush. Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again. Plus, you'll be even more formidable in crossed wands. Other duelists had better beware.
Hello, Lucan. Is the final round of crossed wands ready?
Big match today. It all comes down to this. The moment that we find out if your training and dedication is enough to win it all. Ready for a shot at glory?
I certainly am.
Brilliant. Are you dealing with a partner?
Yes, Sebastian.
Then let's get started.
We can make this a real victory.
That's the spirit.
There goes my way. Accio.
Imploder.
Is that all you've got?
Incendio.
They made a crop's breakfast out of you that round. Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Come on! Leviosa!
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there. Again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Leviosa!
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 Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Incendio!
Leviosa!
Protego! There goes my wager.
Accio!
Leviosa!
The one!
Incendio!
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Leviosa!
Spring!
Spring!
Accio!
Protego!
Leviosa!
Incendio!
Leviosa!
Spring! Incendio!
Spring!
Hey! Leviosa!
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Incendio!
Protego!
There goes my wager.
Incendio!
Accio! Leviosa! Incendio! Accio! Leviosa!
Try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Incendio!
You're better than that!
Leviosa!
Leviosa! Bingo! Springer!
Act like a winner!
Springer!